that civil society will become earnest collaborators to achieve successful reintegration, and that skills of the HR potential, the human resources potential in prison, can be fully utilized in a multidimensional way.
Thank you.
That would impact the family, the society, the prisoners.
Thank
you,
girl.
Great.
Good. So can we show some support? It's not because it's a fantastic point, but we're showing